Mr. President, you ask for flexibility. You ask the Obama administration to think about essentially delaying the withdrawal. How would you react to the average American who would say, we've been in this war for 13 years. It's lasted a lot longer than World War II or Vietnam. Why shouldn't we just get out?
Well, the first point is that I'd like to pay tribute to the Americans. I believe 2,215 who paid the ultimate sacrifice. Over 20,000 Americans that have been wounded, hundreds of thousands of Americans, men and women, who've seen combat in Afghanistan. They've gotten to know our valleys, our deserts, our mountains. They have stood shoulder to shoulder with us. The result is that America has been secure. Thank God. There's been no terrorist attack on mainland United States. We have been the front line. Meanwhile, what needs to be underlined is while tragedy brought us together, there are common interests that now can be articulated very clearly. The threats that we are facing on a daily basis, were they, God forbid, to overwhelm us, will threaten the world at large.